Hi, it's the DIY blog guy, and I'm just going to go through how to set up WordPress on Bluehost. Let's click Get Started. First, you need to choose the plan that you're looking for a basic blog setup. The starter plan is ideal. Now, with Bluehost, you're getting a free domain. So you should probably take full advantage of that, as I am today. And that's my chosen domain, and just click Next. Now we just put in some personal details. Now we look at the package information. Bluehost offers a 12, 24, or 36 month plan. The longer you choose, the cheaper it gets. There are a couple of other options for the Plus and Business Pro, but today I'm just going with a basic 12 month plan. With the domain privacy protection, I usually don't bother with that. Site Backup Pro, I would normally have that ticked because it's good to do backups, but this is just a test box for me, so I'm going to untick that. And I definitely don't need the site lock security. Let's do the billing information. Okay, and now we just have to read the terms of service and click submit. Okay, these are just all upsells. You probably don't need any of these things here. And we keep going down. Eventually, we don't add anything else and we hit complete. And that's it. We just need to choose a password now. And I'm just going to choose something not too bad. You can always just hit the password generator and have one for you, but they are pretty complicated. And I forgot to click the terms of service again. Let's create this. Now we get some more upsells, but no thanks, we're not interested yet. We're just starting out. And we're going to do it ourselves. And close the guide. So this is the Bluehost control panel. And from here, we'll continue on with the installation of WordPress. Navigate down to Websites and install WordPress. We just need to click on Install. And then you select the domain that you're installing it on. And that's just going to be the basic one. So we hit the Check Domain button. Okay, we need to click on these buttons. I like to put in my details now for the site. And I'll just copy out the password. Click on the terms and service again and click install. Okay, at this stage there's another upsell going on, and I'll just move this up the screen. We can see that the installation is underway. So while we wait for that, I'll just quickly talk about the themes here. You can pretty much just ignore this because there are thousands of free themes for WordPress. I actually use a premium theme template company called Themify. You'll find a link in my resources page for them if you're interested. And we've finished. Installation is complete. Now let's navigate up to the domain and see what it looks like. And here we go. Website's coming soon. Let's log into the admin panel. Put in the username we created earlier and password and hit log in. And there we go. We've created our first blog. And there's the control panel for WordPress. It may or may not be familiar to you. I'll just quickly visit the site so you can see what it looks like in the front end. And there we go. We've got the Hello World. So that's the basic installation for WordPress on Bluehost. We'll go through a theme installation in another video. Thank you for your time today.